Jack Jelf. Little Jack Jelf was put on the shelf because he could not spell pie. When his aunt Mrs. Grace saw his sorrowful face, she could not help saying, "Oh, pie!" And since Master Jelf was put on the shelf because he could not spell pie, let him stand there so grim and know more about him, for I wish him a very good-bye.